Thanks to our international viewers for watching. For UCNN Newsroom with Max Foster is next. For our U.S. viewers, it's a whole new 2020 race. We have our new poll numbers out this morning. New day continues right now.
China makes clear its view of protests in Hong Kong as the city cleans up from Monday's violence. We're live there with the latest. U.S. President Trump warning Iran about playing with fire as it breaches a key term of the international nuclear agreement. And inside a humanitarian crisis in the making, CNN takes you to northern Syria as refugees brace for the onslaught they know is coming. Thanks for joining us. I'm Max Foster in London. This is CNN Newsroom. Well, China really is severely condemning Monday's violent protests in Hong Kong after a day of vandalism left the city's heart of government in tatters. It all began after a group of mainly young demonstrators stormed into the legislative complex, smashing doors and windows to gain entrance. The Legislative Council president described it as a big crime scene. Once inside, protesters ransacked the building and spray-painted slogans and insults in both Cantonese and English. Hong Kong's chief executive condemn the violence. Thank you for watching CNN Newsroom. I'm Max Foster in London, back with a check of your headlines after this short break.